Jason Dupasquier was a Swiss motorcycle rider who competed in the Moto 3 class in the Motorcycle World Championship until his death at the 2021 Italian Motorcycle Grand Prix. Died on 30th May 2021, died in bike accident. He was 19. Maurice Capovilla was a Brazilian film director and screenwriter. He directed 8 films between 1968 and 2003. His 1970 film, The Prophet of Hunger, was entered into the 20th Berlin International Film Festival. Died on 29th of May 2021. The cause was unknown. Marcell Jankovics was a Hungarian graphic artist, film director, animator, and author. He received his Oscar nomination for the 1974 animated short movie Sisyphus. Died on 29th of May 2021. The cause was unknown. He was 79. Joe Lara was an American actor, martial artist, and musician. Best known for the role of Tarzan in the American TV series Tarzan, The Epic Adventures. Died on 29th of May 2021, dead in a plane crash. He was 58. Gavin MacLeod was an American actor, best known for portraying Meryl Streep, the ship's captain, on ABC's The Loving Boat. Died on 29th of May 2021, the cause was unknown. He was 90 years. Marion Petric was an Austrian comedian, presenter, and voice actress. She was discovered in 2002 as a voice parodist for the comedy section of the Austrian radio station Hit Radio O3. Died on 29th of May 2021, died of cancer. She was 54. B.J. Thomas was an American singer, widely known for his pop, country, and Christian hits of the 1960s and 70s. He started his professional singing career in 1966, died on 29th of May 2021, died of lung cancer. He was 78. Jimi Bellmartin was a jazz singer of Moluccan descent. He released his first single called This Is My Love Song, The Winter of My Life in 1970. Died on 28th of May 2021, died after a short illness. He was 72 years. Mark Eaton was an American professional basketball player who spent his entire career in 1982 to 1993 with the Utah Jazz of the National Basketball Association. Died on 28th of May 2021, died after a bicycle accident. He was 64. Tony Marino was an American professional wrestler, better known by ring name Tony Marino. Marino started working in the WWF in 1963. He started off as a jobber. Died on 28th of May 2021. The cause was unknown. He was 90. Shane Briant was an English actor and novelist. Briant studied law at the Trinity College, Dublin, but became a professional actor playing the lead in Hamlet at the Eblana Theatre, Dublin. Died on 27th of May 2021. The cause was unknown. He was 74 years. Peter Del Monte was an Italian film director and screenwriter. He directed 15 films between 1969 and 2021. Died on 31st of May 2021. The cause was unknown. He was 77 years old. Lorina Kamburova, she was a Bulgarian actress. In 2014, she graduated from the Christo Saraf of National Academy for Theatre and Film Arts in Sofia. Died on 27th of May 2021, died from pneumonia due to COVID-19. She was 29. Robbie McCauley was an American playwright, director, performer, and professor. McCauley is best known for her plays Sugar and Sally's Rape. Died on 27th of May 2021, died from congestive heart failure. She was 79. Patrick Sky was an American musician, folk singer, songwriter, and record producer. He was of Irish and Native American ancestry. Died on 27th of May 2021, died from prostate cancer. He was 77. Kevin Clark was an American actor and musician. He was best known for playing Freddie Jones, a teen drummer, in the musical comedy film School of Rock. Died on 26th of May 2021, died in road accident. He was 32. Isabella De Menanti was an Italian actress. She played in, among other, Fun is Beautiful, I.I. Marcia's Del Grello, and Talcum Powder. Died on 26th of May 2021. The cause was unknown. She was 57 years. Arlene Golonka was an American actress. She is perhaps best known for playing Millie Hutchins on the television comedy The Andy Griffith Show. Died on 31st of May 2021. The cause was unknown. She was 85. Jerome Hellman was an American film producer. He is best known for being the 42nd recipient of the Academy Award for Best Picture for Midnight Cowboy. Died on 26th of May 2021. The cause was unknown. He was 92 years. Paul Scholes was a Canadian actor and television personality. He led the voice cast in such series as the Marvel Super Heroes 1966, voiced the title character in Spider-Man 1967. Died on 26th of May 2021, died of natural causes. He was 90. Rusty Warren was an American comedian and singer. She recorded for Jubilee Records, then GNP Crescendo Records, which reissued some of her early Jubilee albums. Died on 25th of May 2021. The cause was unknown. She was 90.